and put it in place so it hovers. Move backwards a bit. Put it there.